Hey, so everyone, we're opening day number 24 on the Lego Star Wars Advent Calendar, and welcome back to BC Strike Productions. Little bit of a different video today, because it is Christmas Eve, everyone, and I already know what we're getting, and I kind of have no patience. That's right, I've already opened them. We got the infamous Darth Vader lighting to the lock. Yeah, we got Darth Vader, guys. Crazy awesome looking minifigure. Super sweet. Got him right after we got his castle now, you know, so we have his castle in hand. Let's dive right into some of the more features of the awesome Lego Darth Vader minifigure. Here we go.
There he is. Super amazing minifigure. As you can see, he comes with the Death Star ugly sweater. Also very nice leg printing. And then the normal newer style cape that's like softer, but a little more thick. And then a normal silver handle lightsaber. Sorry, that's the wrong word. Silver hilt. Or kilt. I don't know. Yeah, but his helmet is a two-piece mold. So the first piece we have is the top piece, obviously, and then underneath you have his very nice head and scars in the back, which just looks totally amazing. And underneath this head, you get down to, don't know if I'll be able to pull it off because it took a little while to get it back off, but get down to the first piece, you put that piece on, you put on his head, and then the rest of his helmet just clicks in place. Amazing minifigure. I mean, that's all I can say about this dude. He looks totally amazing. And I'm super glad that he was included in this advent calendar. You know, today's the 24th, so I don't know. This is totally awesome. I woke up this morning thinking, oh man, I can't wait to open it. I opened it, and I'm like, yup, there he is. You know, I go upstairs and I show my parents, and I'm like, I can't wait. And then I just ripped him open, so yeah, but there he is, guys. Awesome minifigure. Today is Christmas Eve, so I hope you guys all have a very Merry Christmas and a rest of your day. And God bless. I'll see you later. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like and subscribe down below. Because we're working on hitting 300 subscribers by the end of the year. But yeah, thanks for watching. If you are interested in other LEGO content, I produce all sorts of LEGO content. So don't forget to check out some other videos. See you later, guys. God bless. Merry Christmas.